The good news is a group of Brazilian engineers uncovered a nest of rare caecilians, which have eluded human observation since the 1990s. The bad news? They uncovered them while draining their habitat for industrial purposes. Dubbed the penis snake, for reasons which should be obvious, these slick, wrinkly wangs are actually lungless aquatic amphibians that ingest oxygen through their porous skin and hunt smaller animals with their keen sense of smell. Unfortunately, industrial erections popping up all over various Amazon tributaries are jerking these exposed penis snakes from the water and forcing them to come all over land. The Hirau Dam, built across the Madeira River, has been particularly harrowing for the animals, as well as for the indigenous human residents who have been protesting its construction for months. But with 30 dams on cue to plug up the Amazon by 2020, it doesn't sound like the penis snake is going to get off easy. Not to mention the fate of the bearded clam.